Emily Rose and the Rounders. Let's hear it.